to college and closing disparity gaps. That's the goal of Clemson's Men of Color National Summit. And more than 2,000 people attended today's event in Greenville. Several keynote speakers were there, including NBA legend Magic Johnson.
Fox Carolina's Jarvis Robertson has more on how the summit is changing lives.
With the Men of Color Summit, it's just inspirational. It's always, you know, something to look forward to.
College and high school students from different states all gathered here for the Men of Color National Summit, connecting and building relationship. NBA great Magic Johnson kicked off the summit with a message to encourage students and help them better understand success.
One of the things that Magic Johnson said in his speech this morning is, I might have grew up poor, but my dreams were not poor.
With his speech and his speaking throughout the whole group and taking pictures with them was kind of inspirational and fun.
Miles Dillard, a student in the Greenville County School District, has attended the summit before. This is a time for him to find mentorship from more professionally experienced men.
Things that I never got, like, when I was younger, like, I didn't have like a male role model as when I was young because my dad passed away. So it gave me like a little bit more manhood.
The event is hosted by Clemson University with the Tiger Alliance. The core of the summit is to help bridge the opportunity gap for black and brown men.
Tiger Alliance is a program that helps illuminate pathways to college, specifically for black and Hispanic students and underrepresented students. About 80% of our students are first generation or will be first generation college students.
And networking is optimal for students.
Each and every time we go to a station, like in networks, if we talk to them, get to know them, may have a few contacts with them.
People who are at this level in their career at the very top are CEOs, our business owners, people who are mid-level in their career, people who are starting their career, college students who are about to enter the workforce, and high school students that are dreaming to be where the people at the top are. And all of them get to talk and interact at the same time.